Hi friends, how are you? In this video clip, I am going to brief you on direct dyes. Already I covered reactive dyes, acid dyes and wet dyes in my previous videos. We can go and watch it. Mainly the introductions. In this class, direct dyes. The name itself indicating direct dyes are means the dyes are applied directly on the fabrics, textile fabrics. What are those textile fabrics? Mainly the cellulosic fabrics. Cellulosic content fabrics like cotton, viscose, rayon, cypromium acetate and other things. Okay. The direct dyes are used to dye cellulosic fibers. What I said, the solution required is water. The simple water solution is enough to dye direct dyes. It's a common dyes because direct dyes are water soluble dyes. There is no need of converting like wet dyes or other acid dyes. Say in acid dyes or wet dyes, those are all water insoluble dyes. Those are converted into water soluble. Again, they are reconverted into water soluble when they are absorbed by the fibers. But in this case, because of direct dyes is water soluble, the affinity between the cotton fiber, that means cotton fiber or viscose or rayon, cypromium, whatever the fibers, cellulose fibers, there is a more affinity between the direct dyes and the cellulosic fibers. Because of this high affinity, the dye takes place. The another important point here is to consider is that the direct dyes are more affinity towards cellulosic fibers than affinity towards the water. Because of that, the dye go and penetrate the cotton fibers. The direct dyes, what mechanism is there in direct dyes? Direct dyes, when dissolved in water, it ionizes. How? Like sodium chloride. Dyes ionize as anions and sodium ionize as cations. After ionizations, the affinity takes place between the dyes and the fibers. Whatever, due to these ionizations, this is the principle of dyeing, of direct dyes involved. This leads to the manufacturing of the sulfonic acid. Sulfonic acid is manufactured by the dyers. This sulfonic acid is generally converted into the solutions, dye solutions. Okay, and sulfonic acids are less soluble than their sodium salts, and also they have less affinity towards the cellulosic fibers than the sodium salts. So sulfonic acids are direct dyes manufactured by the dyers. Sulfonic acids are produced as a direct dyes by the dyers. These sulfonic dyes, when involved the application of textiles materials, that is cellulosic materials, they release ionize as sodium salts, their corresponding sodium salts. Okay, see, when the dye takes place, the complete dyeing takes place, that is the amount of dyes penetrate into the fabric, that is amount means material to liquor ratio, how much amount of dye is attracted by the fiber. This is a question. Many times the dyes are not completely applied or penetrate into the fibers. That is, affinity is not taking place properly. It is a less affinity because of it depends upon the different sulfonic acids, corresponding sulfonic acids, they produce sodium salts. So to increase the affinity, that is dyeability of the dyes, soda ash is added into the solution. Soda ash means sodium carbonate is added. This sodium carbonate, soda ash, will increase the affinity, dye affinity between the fiber and the dyes. That is dye adsorption. The completion of the dye takes place. So, if the completion, the dye adsorption, that affinity, dyeing of the fibers is not completely taken place, what will happen? Most of the remainings will be there. The dye, whatever is there, that is remaining as residues. The incomplete dye will take place and shade variation will be there. The shade variation, incomplete dye, waste of the dye, these are all the things are there. To avoid that, soda ash or sodium carbonate is added into the solution to complete the dyes. Okay. Nowadays, many number of dye manufacturers supplying the direct dyes in the different brand names. Whatever, see in the side, I am giving this the brand name here. These are brand names are there. These are the, under these brand names, the direct dyes are supplied by the different dye manufacturers. Hope you understood this video clip. I am coming with other videos like sulfur dyes, basic dyes, and modern dyes, optical whiteners and other things. Many classes are there on dyeing. Please wait and watch. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like it and share it. Please click the icon bell for the next video in your inbox. Thank you.